You know, if someone sees a marble sculpture, they can relate to it, they can appreciate it, but they don't have it at home. You know, people don't have marble they can chip away at home, but they have Lego bricks, and so it allows people to connect to this type of art.